JM has always known that Ghana's future lies in the hands of our youth. We have seen how hard he worked to create jobs for our young people during his tenure. Over 120,000 job opportunities were created in various sectors of the economy. An investment in our youth is an investment in Ghana itself, and JM understands this. He listens to the voices of our youth and values their contribution. I am one of the many he identified through the party structures, empowered and appointed a DCE. Together we worked to uplift the status of Asuogyaman. The footprints of JM are visible for everybody to see. Since the days of President Nkrumah, Asuogyaman has seen its fastest rate of development under John Mahama. JM is a leader that our young people can look up to and believe in. For jobs for our youth, I go for JM.
Victory is our land.